Swaziland who wrote to me and said they are inspired by the Feast Must Fall campaign. Yes. They must do two things to Mswati. Because Mswati is oppressing people of Swaziland. They must remove Mswati through a ballot, or they must remove Mswati through a barrel of a gun. It is their struggle. As South Africans, we cannot tell the people of Swaziland what to do, but they must decide. In South Africa, as students of South Africa, we have determined our fate. We say we want free decolonized education, come hell or high waters. In Swaziland, thank you very much. In Swaziland, they must remove Mswati because Mswati is not giving their demands. He's an oppressor of the people of Swaziland. They must remove him with a bullet, or they must remove him with a ballot. Their choice is theirs.